So the insecurity you're dealing with didn't start now. It's just being expressed in a bigger way now. Listen to the language of your heart. Because some of us will say, well, that's just the way God made me. Why are you blaming your dysfunction on God's design? He don't make junk. He makes great things. He formed you. He fashioned you. Quit excusing it and blaming God for your dysfunction. No. No.